100 Mile an Hour Tales. Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there were three bears. Mummy Bear, Daddy Bear, and Baby Bear. One morning, Mummy Bear made them all some delicious porridge for breakfast, but the porridge was far too hot for them to eat, so they decided to go for a leisurely walk in the forest until it cooled down. It wasn't long before a girl named Goldilocks happened upon the bear's house, and smelling the delicious porridge, she went inside. On the table were three bowls. She tried the first one, but it was far too hot. The second was far too cold. But the third bowl was just right, so she ate it all up. Spying three chairs, she decided to sit down, but the first chair was too big, the second was too lumpy, but the third chair was just right. Goldilocks sat down, but as she did, the chair broke. Feeling sleepy, Goldilocks went upstairs. There she found three beds. The first was far too soft, the second was much too hard, but the third one was just right, and Goldilocks soon fell fast asleep. Just then, the three bears arrived home and said, "Someone's been eating my porridge. Someone's been eating my porridge. Someone's been eating my porridge, and they've eaten it all up. Someone's been sitting in my chair. Someone's been sitting in my chair. Someone's been sitting in my chair, and they've broken it all to pieces." Then the three bears went upstairs. "Someone's been sleeping in my bed. Someone's been sleeping in my bed. Someone's been sleeping in my bed, and she's still here." Some say that Goldilocks woke up and was so scared that she ran away never to be seen again. I have my own ideas.